name is Spyros Kamnis. I work for Castolin Eutectic since 2014, and I look after part of the company's R&D portfolio. I'm a mechanical engineer with a PhD in thermal spray processes, and my four core areas of expertise are thermal spray, obviously, applied metallurgy, numerical modeling, and machine learning. Over the last years, increased emphasis has been placed on machine learning and IoT research. Data is the lifeblood of our business, and data-driven research can make the difference between keeping up with competition or falling behind. While machine learning can be the key to unlocking the value of available corporate data in the field of material design and, of course, operational excellence. Current extreme environment surface modification technologies are designed around the limitations of current materials and processes that form part of a 30-year-old legacy. And this is a significant barrier for the end users to the introduction of new products that depend on surface engineering and advanced coatings. So, responding to this market need, our R&D efforts aim to shift the paradigm from apply the material you have to engineer the material you need. We have devised a hybrid R&D approach, combining high throughput experimentation and neural networks that would allow to sift through more than a million possibilities in search of promising new alloys tailored always to the customer's operating environment. This new approach is used to discover, manufacture, and deploy advanced materials twice as fast and at a fraction of cost compared to conventional methods. Now, in relation to IoT, Castolin Eutectic is a leading global organization offering surface modification technologies to customers from all key industry sectors. Some of our game-changing technologies are shared through technology transfer licenses. And this outward transfer of technology has created a highly interdependent ecosystem between Castolin Eutectic and the companies, organizations currently using our technologies. So the quality of technical and service support to our licensees is critical, and any performance compromises can cause disruption within the supply chain. So to mitigate these risks, in a recent project, we completed the development of a flexible system that makes quality management, training, and troubleshooting easier by connecting and automating applications throughout the ecosystem. Live and historic application data are available to a database, enabling issues that affect quality to be quickly identified and resolved across global operations. In a nutshell, it is our ability to combine real-time data, physical dependency models, and intelligence from different platforms. And we do that in order to simulate, predict, and improve assets and enterprise-to-enterprise processes. One very important trend to enable new knowledge creation is the development of the right collaborative environment. With increasing specialization, digital and hybrid technologies, collaborative research has naturally become a necessity for us. We are working closely with many universities and research centers globally, and we do that because of the academic ability to incubate interdisciplinary research. So universities' ability to continuously bring new perspectives from different angles make them crucial partners in search for trends and sustainable innovation. By definition, the scope of surface engineering technology includes a whole range of surface treatments that can be applied to combat friction, prevent corrosion, and reduce wear. The resulting benefits for our customers are the improved performance, lower running costs, and longer service intervals. Over the years, we have built a strong relationship with our customers, who are now willing to participate in R&D programs, where we share our plans and ideas for products and features that are still in the incubation stage. In this way, we enhance our efforts so that customers can provide feedback and potentially influence the direction and quality of our products. In fact, they become our design partners, beta testers, and early adopters. But it's not just high quality materials that customers are looking for. They also want to know they can count on you to be consistent and flexible and available when they need your help. In this direction, our new digital tools drive continuous product improvement, allow to detect deficiencies, to correct and reverse negative trends, to reduce costs, and finally, maintain reliability. Castolin Eutectic recognizes the central role and importance of sustainable, eco-friendly growth, and indeed contributes actively to the global Green Deal. On a technology platform level, we led two large-scale R&D projects with major aerospace OEMs in the UK for the elimination of the toxic chrome 6 from jet engine coatings. Several years ago, Castolin Eutectic launched a novel compact high-velocity oxy-fuel system that is used today to spray surfaces previously protected by carcinogenic electroplated materials. Due to its small size, areas previously inaccessible are now within reach, offering in such a way greener solutions to the customers. We have also formed and participated in several working groups that deal with the ecological footprints of innovation in products, advanced materials, and new technologies. Castolin Eutectic is also working on material developments to enhance the efficiency of renewable energy generation and storage, and we are developing light materials in order to reduce energy consumption. In addition, Castolin Eutectic looks into the technology of circular processing and manufacturing, technologies such as laser cladding additive manufacturing for a near zero waste feeding, waste and friction reduction at the coating part design phase, resource efficiency and reuse of waste, and in particular, substitution of critical raw materials and materials of concern. Finally, the development of new advanced digital tools and sensors is another contribution to the circular economy. They help to monitor products within their life cycle and enable end-of-life measures and reuse.